Is there any Oasis song you will never do again?
Cigarettes and Alcohol, Rock and Roll Star, Shock of the Lightning, Lila, Champagne Supernova.
Will never.
No, they're more Liam songs. I guess Liam might do them on his next tour, I guess. I couldn't do those rock and roll numbers. It's not me. I'm more of a plaintive, reflective, chocolate inventing romantic.
Well, Half the World Away is one of my favourites, and I think it's because it's attached to the royal family, which is comedy genius, isn't it, really? To make people get so involved with people that are just sitting on their sofas doing exactly what they're doing at the other side.
Well, because it speaks to the working classes, you know, because it reminded me a lot of my youth, you know. Jim Royal was my dad. My dad used to sit there and swear at the telly, and it was a cynic about everything. That's where I get my cynicism from. Everything was a conspiracy. He tried to convince me once the people in the Top of the Pop studio were stood in front of a giant screen. They weren't really in the studio, when it's so blatantly obvious that they were. And I was looking at the telly and looking at him in his glasses, I might add, and just thinking, yeah, I don't believe they are. Yeah, you know what I mean?
Was he the type of guy that would let you argue with him, or was he always right?
Oh, he was always right. Oh, good God, aren't all Irish dads are all the same, aren't they?
Oh, God.
Yeah, and Irish mums.
Have you got a bit of that trait in you as well?
Well, I guess with your kids, you always have to be right. Do you know what I mean? You can't let your kids... I mean, my kids are only very young, but